Hi, I'm Albert Xiao. I'm from Berkeley, California. I'm class of 2016 here at Penn, and I'm part of the Viper program. Viper actually started in 2012, and you know, I think everything just fell into place so that I was able to be part of the first year of the Viper program. Well, Viper stands for the Vagelos Integrated Program in Energy Research. It is a dual degree program between the college and engineering, and it really focuses on bridging the gap between applied and pure sciences, and really getting, you know, at the heart of what it means to synthesize knowledge across different fields to do something useful, in this case, energy research. The three words that describe me best are passionate, pioneering, and Californian. I'd say I'm generally a very passionate person, whether it be, you know, my Christian faith or just, you know, what I'm learning. You know, if you ask me about stainless steel or computer chips, you will never hear the end of it. Pioneering is generally a prerequisite for being in the first year of a program that's never been done before. I think generally all of the Viper students, or most of us at least, feel the need to set the standard or, you know, define what energy research is going to be for generations to come. Californian is not so much a statement on my origins as it is a, you know, description of how I approach life. Carefree and just living in the moment rather than rushing to the next big thing. I'm actually interested in a lot of other things other than energy research, and I think Penn has actually allowed me to become more passionate and more enthusiastic about a lot of my other interests. Yeah, I don't really know where God is going to take me in the future, but I'm hoping it's a place with lots of sunshine, and I can really see myself being not just a, you know, a developer of a new high-tech technology, but I really see myself as an advocate for sustainability and just really emphasizing how important it is to develop, you know, technology that's really going to sustain the energy consumption that we have now.